Okay, I'm back. Pretty much where we left off. I've applied bug repellent. They tamed like the bats and the spiders. Did I go the right way? Oh, don't fall down there. Okay. I'm going the wrong way. Damn it. Yeah, so tame non-violently with rotten meat. So I'm gonna try and remember where the buggers are. No, it was this way. Okay. And I'm gonna try and tame one. Okay, this is the spot. I'm going in. I have to keep an eye on my food. Okay, I've got bug repellent on. Does that work? Work on scorpions though. It's only level 2, but I don't care. Oh! Oh, run away! Jumping! Oh, running! Why are they so mad though? I got the bug repellent on. Oh! Balls! Now I'm naked! This is a disaster. Okay, I'm gonna have to run all the way out the cave as fast as I can and sort this out. Okay, I'm kitted out in some flak armor, well, iron armor as it's called in Primitive Plus. I've also got a fire to stay warm. I'm gonna have to use more bug repellent soon. I'm actually still cold, this is really bad. Okay, oh, I should have got water. I'll have to keep an eye on my water. Right, I'm gonna try again. I don't know what went wrong there. Maybe I got too close or something. We'll figure it out. In I go. Oh, I'm getting colder easier now because I've got the iron armor on. Is it in here? I fail to remember, damn it. Oh, okay, so scorpions are just dicks. For a start. Oh, it's getting close. Wait, where is it? Stupid scorpion. Yeah, I got you, bitch. There we go. That's the scorpion dealt with. Oh, Oak's coming on. Fantastic. Maybe he can give me a hand. Okay. Still got plenty of bug repellent. We have to make even more. It's only level 1. Shouldn't be an issue. Bring out the sword. Die! Oh, that's a snake. My torpor is fine. We're doing okay. So many screen flashes going on, it's scary. Mr. Spider? Oh, this is so dangerous. I should have come in with a little mount of some sort. Watch out for that webbing. There we go. I have to cook some of these guys up. At least I can make chitin armor if this iron armor fails me. I suppose if I kill everything, that'll make taming the Ophryptura easier. Right. There it is. Okay. do I do? Do I just stand here? Do I approach it? Does it approach me? Nope, it's angry. It's gonna acid us. Watch out for that acid. It's armor wreck of that acid. I don't understand. It just doesn't seem interested in taking the meat off me. I might have to YouTube this. Yeah, I'm gonna come out and recuperate. I think I'm gonna be better off just wearing my winter gear in here because I'm not gonna really be taking hits. Ah, there's my campfire. Phew. Okay, I'm back. So we've got the Arthur Plura here. It is a passive tame, definitely. But you have to get, like I was looking at a YouTube video, you have to get about halfway along it. So this one's level 72. I've managed to lure it up here aggressively first. And, you know, just in case scorpions or whatever try and get involved. Oh, it's trying to get close to me. I don't like that. Okay, this is going to be very, very risky because it is quite a tough one. Back up a bit. It's like a nice rainbow colour. Can I feed you? I don't understand. It won't, oh man. Do I have to stand still? And then do it? Nope. Please don't. Oh, it's moving. Okay. Yep. Okay, you've blocked my escape. Very good. Right. It does look like I have to get up near the front. Oh! Okay, wait until it's hungry again. Let's back away. Move all the way over here. So I've got my winter kit on, so cold isn't an issue. It's just a matter of waiting. Oh, okay. It's all right. Okay, just got to keep waiting. Oh, it's gonna take a while. And it's tamed! We have tamed an Arthur Plura. I wasn't sure if the next feed was going to be it or not. I should have just recorded like more snapshots. What do we call it? Tempted to call it petrol because it looks like petroleum and it does that rainbow stuff in the light. But that's a crap name. I will call you... something cool. Something to do with darkness, man. Centipedes are dark. Okay, I decided on a name. I decided to call it Skittles. Because Skittles, I don't know if you're familiar with the, it's like a sweet packet of like sweets and it's like Skittles, taste the rainbow, because they're all like rainbow colours. So I'm like, oh, well, it's perfect for an Arthur Plura. Come on. You can fit through that hole. I believe in you. Please fit through the hole. It's getting quite warm up here, too. Come on. I might have to run back, make a saddle, and then, mount it out. It just looks quite stuck. Maybe if I... Oh, this is a bad idea. Ha! Okay, Skittles. You're making it hard. Okay, he's coming. Oh dear. Okay, and straight through. No, that's the wrong way. No, Skittles. No, no, this way. Yeah. Okay, I ended up running back for Saddle because it really wasn't working out for him. Ooh, I don't even know what stats are good for it yet. Well, probably some speed if I'm going to use it as a mount. Okay. Oh wow, we really are stuck, aren't we? Oh no, we're overweight. Whoa. Okay. It really can't handle a little bit of weight, can it? Should I just give it rotten meat to eat? Wait. Oh, it's going to take a while. Okay, let's drop any unnecessary stuff. I mean, I know my arm is quite heavy. Oh, this is just bad. This is a disaster. Oh. Okay. Just follow me out, come on. It's getting dark and I'm in a cave. It's scary. Move a wiggle them. Wanna wiggle? Oh no. Oh. Come on. You can do it. Okay, in order to reduce my weight, I put a bit of my gear on moss. Now, I look quite questionable, but it's okay. It's okay. I do look like a sexy Santa surprise, I must say. Are we gonna go? Ah, we can move now at least. But it looks like the game devs have made it so it's impossible to get your Arthur Pleura out of the cave. This is clearly very well thought through by them. Ooh, it is an interesting mount though. Is there another way out? Surely that's not the only way out. And you're like doomed to never get your Arthur Pleura outside of a cave, because that wouldn't be very smart. Let's admit that, yeah. Oh. Oh dear. This is a very strange mount, that's for certain. Strange how it works, like. I'm a centipede. Okay, something crazy happened. This is terrifying. I do not know what's happening right now. I can't see. I'm drowning. Yet, I don't remember going underwater before. We're outside! We're outside! Okay. I was just really trying to squeeze through the gap. And then I fell through the world. Oh. Oh, that was scary stuff. Oh, where the hell are we? Ah, Trinodon should be nearby. It's very dark though. That was terrifying. Bloody hell. Oh, of course your torches broke. That has to happen. Where the balls is the Pteranodon at? I could do with it right now. Oh dear. Okay, so I'm gonna have to fly back and get my Pteranodon because I can't navigate this forest from the ground. But at least I got the Arthur Pleura out there. One way or another, right? Oh dear. Oh, there's a dodo. Let's try this guy out. Do we like... Oh, yes! Looks like there's an angry compy. Come back, Dodo. They're not the greatest of mounts if it's struggling with a dodo like. Oh, it knocked it out. Interesting. And now there's a couple of compies. Let's deal with them. So, looks like it's good for torpor. I wonder if this is the secret to taming Dimetrodon. Maybe? And we are home. I'm gonna see if I can get this up the spiral staircase, because that would be amazing. Oh, back up a bit. It's very hard to use this mount. Really does. Oh, no. We want to go up the stairs. Yes, this way. Yes, this is it. Oh, there's Oak. He appears to be putting a naked mat into a cage. Oh dear. Hello?
Hello.
Is that Matt?
No, it's me. I've been a bit naughty. My god, what is that?
Oh, I meant, was that Matt in the cage? I got one! Hello,
god, that's horrible, get away from me. I may have stripped Matt naked and stuck him in a cage.
Oh
and
dear.
I've also built a homage to the penis on the thing. Up there, in front of your Quetzal. That thing is horrible, but I want one.
Yeah, it's a passive tame, so you need bug repellent. But it didn't fit out the cave, so I kept trying and trying to push through this small gap, and then I fell through the ground into some like underwater abyss, and I was like, oh fuck, what's going on? And then I popped up in the middle of the forest somewhere. So my theory is it can burrow and make wormholes through three-dimensional space.
Wow.
Oh, I can spit, watch.
Oh my god, nice. Do you want to just go on Skype so we could talk? Because you're breaking up a little bit.
Yeah, we'll do the Skype.
Okay, see in a second.
Okay. So, Oak's on now and he wants one. So, can I get Oak one? We all want one. You can set him to turret mode as well.
That'll go so well on my Bronto.
Yeah.
Stick his head out a window.
Yeah, it's spit acid at enemies. We're going to a different cave though, because we don't want to fall through the world. Because that's not cool, man.
It's not.
My butthole was clenched the whole time there. Okay, it's somewhere to the east of our position.
Right.
Is that along here? It should be around here somewhere. Go look into these rocks. Okay, I've
hello.
Got some height.
Oh, I've lost you.
I've just gone directly up. It must be here. No? See, this is the little Rocky Mountain.
There are raptors about, so leaving our stuff outside isn't going to be good.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm facing green. So if I face blue, if I face the mountain in the distance. Right, okay. It should just be south of my butt. And a little east. Southeast. So it should be around here somewhere. Stop flying around, damn you!
Oh!
Oh no! Oh god!
Alright, come forward.
It doesn't want to! Oh! It's moving!